Well, this is just a very quick little video to show you how to share a link. So I want to share this link with you, for example. I'll go to share. Anyone with the link can edit. So I'll copy the link. That's done. Then I'll go back to the page where I want to insert the link. I want to insert the link here. So I've highlighted that. I'm going to go up to insert link. I paste the link and I apply. And here we have an inserted link. So I hope that's helpful, girls.